Do you all know what is truly fucking fucked? Some people have $1 billion or more. There shouldn't be any billionaires at all. It is immoral to accumulate that much wealth. There needs to be a wealth ceiling established, so it's impossible to become a billionaire. 100% tax at a certain point to keep people from hoarding lots of wealth. Humans cannot even conceive a billion. It is a number that's far beyond our grasp. A million seconds is 11 days. A billion seconds is 31.5 years. Nobody needs to have $1 billion. Hoarding that much money is unethical. Nobody needs to have $1 billion. While so many people don't have their needs met, love of money is the root of a lot of evil. Love of money is the root of a lot of evil. Love of money is the root of a lot of evil. Love of money is the root of a lot of evil. Get out of the billionaire club. 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 We need to end capitalism for good. It is a system based on exploitation. Animals have feelings, we are not machines. We're here to enjoy life, not to make you rich. Earth is for all of us animals to share. Get rid of apathy, we all need to care. To make the world safe, don't build more prisons. Let's come together, no more divisions. When you hoard money, there will never be enough. Animals are suffering, they really need our help. Have you imagined not having necessities met? All wealth is created by the workers, don't forget.